A world title at stake in one of boxing's greatest venues. Omaha's Terence Crawford defended his WBO Junior Welterweight Championship at Madison Square Garden Saturday. Omaha's champ going for a 28-0 record. Wouldn't mind another knockout either. Early, though, Hammer and Hank Lundy showed his nickname. Most experts think he won the first round, but awarded Crawford the rest. Bud gave no room for doubt with a flurry of blows that he lands here in the fifth. Ref eventually separates him, calling a technical knockout. And Terence Crawford grabbed his latest win, once again defending his title.